some point. But until then, they're putting up huge numbers.
And the fans are picking it up on this one. Here is a home favorite, Nicole Rajkova, three-time Slovak national champion.
The double axel late in the program.
Rajkova 11th last year in this event.
Obviously, the mistake on the triple loop could come back to haunt her. But when she's trying to improve upon last year's performance, she stayed on her feet. She got through the jump combination. She garnered some great points early in the program. So even with the mistake, she's sitting in a good position to try to grow on last year's. But if she's trying to make a push for that podium, the importance of the triple-triple, getting a double loop combination is very difficult and very impressive, but it's not worth as many points as throwing, say, a triple toe on the end of the jump. So now when the solo jump comes up, you see her go up, it looks pretty good, doesn't quite get the free leg out quick enough, and you see her weight tumble to the outside. If you don't stop that rotation, the moment you get down on the ice, that's just a lot of force that gets harder and harder to control, and then you're forced to put the free foot down.
Her best short program, the World Juniors in 2015, a 57-15, so it's better than she's done before, and she's in the fifth spot at the moment at the European Figure Skating Championships. Still ahead.